Hey everybody, welcome back. Sorry I'm a little late tonight. Some stuff was coming up and then I got distracted just staring at these adorable little fuckers right here in this little window right here. Your buddies. Anyway, the robot buddies. But anyway, before we get started, yeah, hi. So apparently SAG-AFTRA decided not to declare a strike. So we're good to go, I guess. And that means that this weekend I'm going to be setting up my schedule for Spookmas starting next week. So yeah, watch my socials and my Discord for that. But also, which you can find in that link tree. Speaking of that link tree, also in that link tree, you'll find a link to my YouTube, where all my, most of the VODs of all my streams go to. Also a link to, my Patreon, which is also on screen, and my Throne wish list, which is in that link tree, like I keep saying. excuse me. I don't really have any other announcements at this point. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Alright, so look at these adorable fuckers here. It's something I noticed is this little boy right here, the flyer. Watch his idle animations, right? He's just chilling on the ground. Takes off, starts floating. And then after a bit, he just kinda big stretch, just a big stretch. And then after a bit longer, he just kinda does jump rope with his little arms. That's fucking adorable and I love him. Swinging back and forth. Woohoo! Ta-da! He's so cute. And then he pops down and then freaks out. And then repeat. Okay. Before we get started, though, there was one thing I wanted to check real quick. Where's my flyer? There's my flyer. Oh, right. Damn. I forgot that I can't do that right now. Okay. Let us make another flyer. Okay. And now we swap this core. This one. Oh shoot! I didn't realize I could have more than one at a time of each one! Aw, that's adorable. So, shield barrage, or laser bolt, or flame ring. Well, laser sweep. I think I like laser sweep better than. Well, he does barrage. I remember I liked barrage. Versus Whirlwind, versus Charged Shield, versus Shield Matrix. Black. Oops. Wrong thing. Just, Fuck me. Yeah. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep... him in there. And then him... well... Okay. Yeah. So that's what we'll do for now. Just give Mac and Seth... we'll put Seth back in his spider form for a bit. And... yeah. Anyway, where were we? What were we doing? We were... okay, that's maxed. There's that, which we could do. We did that one. Do this one. Right. I think this is the one I want to do. Yeah. Oh wait, no, I was gonna do Armory Flux in my own time. Cause I already beat it, but it was, I remember it being a pain in the ass. So yeah, we're not gonna do that one, again, on stream. Now we could go do this one. But it's level 36 and we're not quite there yet. So let's go clear out some of this stuff first. Okay.
Let's Hi, Violet. This, Violet.
I didn't really take the time to actually do much over the last week with this game. I was doing other stuff instead. So that's on me, but you know. Oh, how am I doing on hunting challenges, by the way? Huh. I need to see if I can't start, like, knocking those over, you know? Because I keep forgetting about them. Oh, who do I have?
Violet, I got places to go.
I have Mac and Seth currently, but let's see here. Mac, Seth, Mac, Duncan, Seth, Duncan. Let's take Seth and Duncan. Alright, let me go get this. Ooh, hello.
Take him out, Seth.
Good boy. I need two more. one more. Where is it at? Ah. No. Good boy, Seth. There is no. No. Oh, it's right there. Damn, I ran out of time. I spent too much time looking for that one. Oh well.
Fire, Duncan. Fire.
Olga, the Untamed. Would you stop? My buddy.
Time to fly, Duncan.
Okay, but where do I go and how do I get out of here? Oh, it's over there. I came in back there. I see. Okay. So I ran out of time. I feel like I could do that feasibly, you know? Maybe if I'd brought Mac instead of Duncan, but I'll try it again in a second. You know? Duncan, so cute. Actually, maybe if I'd brought... No, I think I'm pretty good with that. I'm pretty good with the ones I have. I just needed to not worry about finding those things too much because I couldn't find them anywhere, you know? The switches. Always looking for a good switch. Hold on one moment while I okay. All right. Oh, there's an audio log that I missed. Let's get that. Is it over here? Yes, it's over here.
9 months later, and I'm afraid things are much worse. The Mandate's effort to keep things under wraps has failed.
Yeah.
You can't hide the fact that tens of thousands of people are locked in quarantine. Or that most of the airports have closed. To make things worse, someone leaked classified data from the first outbreak 20 years ago. It proves that Dust Devil isn't just an airborne disease, but that some strains are able to stay alive indefinitely in an airborne state. This means that the safe zones are pointless. People are starting to panic. They're rushing new drugs into testing, but the bacteria mutates faster than we can keep up. Ah, and there's one more piece of bad news. One of those lying politicians I told you about? He lost the election, but he just got appointed to the Mandate Governing Council.
Well, that feels a little too real. So anyway, let's do this again. Restart dungeon. We can do this.
Give it to him.
All right, let me in. All right, there was a blue one right above me as I came in. Yep, right there. Red one right there. Red one there. Yellow one there. Oh, I'm too far away. Red one there. All right, let me go get this while I'm here. And then yellow. Six blue. All right, one more. All right. All right, go get him, Duncan. That's fire. Come on. Ah, right there. There we go.
Duncan, let him have it. Do it. Do it, Seth.
Hey buddy, what's next?
Open up, Seth. Open up. Come out.
Come on.
Light him up. Duncan, open up. Here. Show him what you got. Duncan, take him out.
Yes, yes, all bloody untamed.
Let him have it.
Done. Very close to not passing, but I made it.
Don't mind if I do.
Purple hammer fist. Buddy. Buddy.
You got me, Duncan? Duncan, over here. Fingers crossed.
All right. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go. All right. Thank you. Next. Okay. Violet so much. Do I have any logs? Just the one that we picked up earlier? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh, wait. Hey, Violet.
Come on, Duncan. Let's do this, Violet.
Because I want to stash transfer. Yep, thank you. Alright. Wait. I want to try something. Okay. And now we do this. Here's hoping this is where I think it is. Sorry, I have a really itchy nose right now. It is not where I thought it was. Oh well, this one is though. Where? Actually, is it where I thought it was? No. It's over there is where I thought it was. Which is over here. Fine. I was right the first time. Jeez. Okay. Yeah, this is what I was looking for right here. Muddy. Because there's something I want to try. Now that I've got a flyer. Yeah, over there, I believe, is this. Yeah. And I don't think I can get up on the top of that. But I can get up pretty damn high on that. But I want to do this.
Time to fly, Duncan.
Nope. It's my turn to fly. Glide for oh shit! I just got an achievement. Glide for 20 continuous seconds. I didn't know. I didn't expect. Okay, I need Ape and Speeder. So I need Mac and Seth.
That'll do it.
That'll do.
This ought to be fun.
What? The Pit of Oblivion. Alright. Alright, so I need
Duncan over here
to swap out Duncan for Mac. Hey, buddy. Okay. Okay, that's four. Now. Okay, so this is the thing I have to get onto the other side for. Okay. Jesus, okay. All right, so now that I've sussed out a bit, restart dungeon. All right, oop, wrong button. One more. All right, now there was yellow there, blue there, blue there, red there, and none others at the moment. Okay, just to make sure nothing down below. Yep, okay. Aha. Ooh, almost didn't make that. Aha. All right, any more so far? No? Okay. Oh. Now, if I do this, and now we go down, what does this do?
Let's go.
No idea what that button does. Oh god, what was... Oh my god. There we go. Fucking hell. That was weird. Alright.
Over here, Seth.
Come on. Let me...
Over here, Seth.
Okay, fine. Okay. Hopefully that's the only core bot I need. Or, yeah. Core bite, whatever they're called. Ooh, I just got an achievement for finding all prismatic cores. I don't think I just did. Come on, buddy. Plug in. I'm on a timer here, my dude. Yeah. Okay. Fine. Still haven't found all the shooty things yet. Ah, I bet there's stuff in there. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do.
Come to me, over here.
We're gonna die. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna die.
Seth, come on. Over here, Mac.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't think I'd found all the prismatic cores. It's just that I found a bunch of them that were in the DLC. So I found all the ones that were in the original game.
Come here, buddy.
Interesting. Okay. What do? Unsure. I'm still too short on the shooties. And there's the end. Oh, fuck me. Oh, hey. Survival. Okay. Okay. Oh, there was one right there. Okay. I need to run to the bathroom. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go in. I'm back. Sorry about that, everybody. I just needed to, I realized while I was in the bathroom that I needed to do a couple of things. But I'm back, and let's get back to it. Okay, so we're still missing one switch. Alright. One switch. Where could you be? Okay. I doubt it's in here, but I'll check. But sometimes they like to be fucky like that, you know? No? Okay. Alright. Hold, please. Just one second. Ugh, damn it. My, when I sat down, I was not careful with how I set my phone down, and need to get myself rearranged. Why are you not doing what I want you to do? Stay. There we go. Okay. Okay. So we come in. We come in from there and pass by Violet. And then we come in here. We hit that. Is it in here? No. Okay. Okay. There were four up there. I tried to be clever. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now. Good catch, Jewel. Alright. And then down to here. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And now it takes us over here. Damn it. Sorry, my phone is being butt. Okay. 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 And then this is going to come over here. Oh, shit. And this up here. And this over here. Now, I went in here. We got that one. Got that button too. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. This here, this. Okay. there's a some fuck, whatever the fuel stuff is called. Right there. Okay. Is there under there? Under those pipes? No. Okay. I see one up there that we got. Okay. Now we went in here. Okay, and then we went up here where this was. There was that one we got. And back down to here. Back down to earth. Oh yeah, come back down to earth. And then oh, I tried to go for that. Oh, well. Okay. Now. That's on a timed door. Good to know. Is there any reason I'll need to come in here other than the stuff I've already gotten? No. Okay. So now that I've gotten this stuff, I can bypass this on the speed run. I think I can I can't bypass that one because that's got a switch. But wait, did this have a switch? I don't think it did. Yes! In fact, it had the one we were looking for. Okay. Now for this time for real. Okay, one. Two. Three, four, one more somewhere. Damn it. go down here and get the yellow key.
Over here, Seth.
Okay, and now over to here. Still should be one more. Right there, I see it. Okay. Six. Now, we're gonna ignore that way and go over here. Oh, hey, it keeps the wall destroyed. That's lucky. Go over here. All right, come on, get up, let's go. Oh right, it's down here. Fuck me. Hey buddy, come here, let's go. Come on, 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 come on. In your sweet time, buddy.
Back to me.
I'm not gonna make it. Damn it. Come on. Supposed to make this? Like, I need another 20 seconds. Hold on, let's get this audio thing so I don't have to worry about it again. Where are you at? Over here? Ah.
I used to feel sorry for you, Dr. Roldan. Sorry that your mission was taking you so far from home, but everyone's leaving home now. People are even trying to escape to Antarctica. They think that Dust Devil won't be able to survive there. But there's evidence that it came from deep ice at the poles, that the bacteria had been lurking there for hundreds of millions of years, and that global warming released it. If that's true, then lots of people are making a very bad choice. It's hard to say with all the communication failure, but the mandate thinks about a third of the people on Earth have died. They're building evacuation ships as quickly as they can, but seats are limited and approval goes directly through the governing council.
Of course it does.
I have a copy of the latest list of evacuees. Is my name on it? Of course not. How can they let someone who's infected come on board?
Oh! Poor woman. And that's our second to last one from her. Ooh boy. Ooh boy. Alright. So. Restart dungeon. Okay. Damn it. Nothing up there, who's there? Where? There was a yellow one somewhere. Right there. Okay.
Hmm.
Damn it. I think that's where my time goes, is falling back. Also the uncertainty. Oh God. Bruh. How did you miss that? It was right in front of you. Jesus. Oh, oh. Damn it. Damn it. Here we go. Here. And then there. And here.
Seth, come on. Come to me.
Come on.
Let's go, Seth.
There we go. And then over here, and there, there. Here we go. Then turn around again. And then over here, and then there, there, there. There, there, there. Wait. Seven.
Smash that, Mac.
Come on, Mac. Hurry up. Come on.
Seth, jump on.
Come on, buddy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please, 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 please. Hurry. Open. Okay, now up here. There we go. Now use this. Come on, use it. And then here.
Let's go.
And that. And this. Oh, fuck me. No! I had it! Red. Red. Blue, oops, blue, yellow. I think the next one is blue. Missed. Come on.
Seth, come on. Jump on.
Come on. There we go. You know what? Instead of waiting for Mac to open that door, I'm just gonna do that. And then drop, and then come back this way. See if that saves me some time.
Let's go, Seth.
Oh, I missed that door, didn't I? Nope. Okay, good. Come on, gimme. Hey, buddy, come on. Come on, we're on a clock. Let's go. Damn it. Get off the wall. There you go. And then red is that button. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I don't even know if that console is necessary, but I think it is. I think it is to open that door, you know? Oh, I missed one! I thought I had them all! Obviously, I ran past one without getting it right. Come on. Red, blue, yellow. Oh, I know exactly which one I missed, too. Okay. Here, this. Oh my God, seriously? Okay. Not that one. That one. That one. There we go. Okay. Now this. Okay, now, here, here, here. There we go.
Here we go.
I'm running behind. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Jewel, climb the damn bricks. Here we go. Now. Now this. Got that. Okay, now there should be a right there. That's the one I missed. Okay. Okay, this button, then this button, then that. Hey, buddy, come here. I don't know if I'm gonna make it this time.
Over here.
Come on. It's all eight. Let's go. I just need to make it. Come on. Oh, fucking get off the geometry.
Over here,
come on. Hold the console. There we go. For the love of God. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! Yeah! Oh! I'm happy with that. Alright.
What have we here?
Ooh, what is we here?
Good. Let's see what we got.
Okay, so I'm missing one prismatic core, which is right behind me. Making sure there's nothing back here. Okay. Hey. We're good. Turn to entrance. Exit to overworld. Okay. Okay, so we have one prismatic core in here somewhere. We have one in here somewhere, as well as three chests. And here we have one chest somewhere, and one health boost. Here we have one health boost and four prismatic cores somewhere. And here we have one prismatic core, two chests. That just takes me back here. Okay, so we have the granite steps. That one's complete. That's complete. That's complete. That's complete. And just leaves that. Okay, so here's the plan. The plan is I am going to try. Let's see, what time is it? 8:39? Yeah, I'm going to try the Armory Flux one more time. Mainly because I don't remember for sure what it was, but I remember going, oh, fuck this shit. I'm doing it in my own time. Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay. Oh god. Oh no. Yeah, nope, fuck that. We're gonna go do the Eye of Obsidian. That's what we're gonna go do. I remember now how much of a pain in the ass that was. Not on stream, not anymore. I will get so tilted, and that will be the rest of the stream. Actually.
These cold core bots aren't so tough anymore. Come on, guys. Set, get them.
Okay, now before we actually go into that, I am going to do something real quick. Bye bye. Core swap. We want to swap these two. Duncan, unfortunately, is not yet level 30. Where's his XP count? I wonder if it's in here. I don't know, it wouldn't be, would it? Anyway.
Well, this is it. Let's hope these transponders work.
Oh. I just realized they probably will want me to have the tank.
Over here, Mac.
Select crew. Nope.
Okay, Violet. Let's go.
Force swap.
Come here, buddy. Seth, come on.
Okay. Hey, Vi.
Shield up, Seth. Okay, what is this thing?
I am now integrated into the generator that powers the hive obsidian. The cult is using me to accelerate the charging sequence.
We're gonna get you out of there.
Be careful, it's an ambush.
No shit.
Let him have it, Seth.
Reinforcements, look out!
No problem.
Right through this guy.
Except I'm dead, so Chrome Shot will have to wait there. But hi.
Seth, get him. Get him. Give him a shot. Let him have it, Mac. Chrome Shot will cut right through this guy. Lance him, Mac.
Damn, get off of me.
Seth, shield on. Hold on.
go. Woo! Oh, fuck me. Leave me the fuck alone, bitches.
Laser on.
Oh, god damn it. And we have to start that fight over. Okay. So these keep seeming to be, the yellow keeps seeming to be chrome shot needing. So yeah. God, he's so accurate. Jesus.
Reinforcements, look out.
Go get him.
Uh-huh. I know, Jewel. Yeah. I need to level up a bit more before I can do that. I thought I could handle it with level 36, but... Nah. Nah. Yeah, okay. We get it. We get it. I'm awesome. Let's go. Okay. Alright. Core fusion. Still maxed. Fully. He's maxed. Okay. I didn't get to keep that level up because I died. Damn. Okay, though. Again, how fucking close are you to leveling up, my dude? Oh shit, I only just now realized that there's a fucking, like, some kind of fucking, what's it called? Rock, paper, scissors kinda exchange here. Interesting. I didn't realize that. Tanks are strong against the doggo bots, and weak versus the flyers. The flyer is strong versus the tank, but weak versus gorilla. No, that's gorilla. Gorilla. Yes. Fuck me, come on. Yeah, okay, no, Mac is strong against tank, weak against... Oh, it's Gorilla. Gorilla strong against Doggo. Weak versus Flyer. Doggo strong versus tank, weak versus Gorilla. Flyer is strong versus Gorilla, weak versus Spider. Tank is strong versus Spider, but weak versus Doggo. And Spider is strong versus Flyer, weak versus tank. Interesting. Okay, now, Duncan, how close to leveling up are you, my dude? Oh, I bet that's that yellow bar at the top. Okay, well, fine. Alright, so... Hapulfugu. Is that? Oh, it was Green Fugu, that's what it was. Green Fugu, level 30. White Kraken. Okay. Let's research that.
Bam.
Green Fugu, level 30.
Oh yeah. Searched.
Interesting, okay. I need a pristine rivet.
Nice.
Okay. So I need to go into my stash. Find into one pristine rivet. Oh, damn it. That's not what I wanted. Workbench, please. Thank you. Research. Liar. Oh. I also need pristine canine sensors. Sensors. Right. Okay. Oh, I don't think I can get those. Oh, just barely. Oh, that was, ooh, I hope it only needs one. Yay, okay.
It worked.
There we go. All right, so core bots. All right. Nope, that's not the button I wanted. Discard. Flyer. There we go. Now we want... Hey, okay! Okay. I'm pretty sure that the red is the 30. I don't have the red one for him yet. Oh, I do. Oh, right. I didn't like it. I didn't like it as much as the victory helm. Yeah. Okay. Do we have any others that I like better? That are more powerful? No. Ooh, the obsidian head. Oh. For level 35, but it doesn't have any stats. Yeah, the red one is the level 30. Okay. I love it. Okay. Yeah. I might change it for the Victor head. Now that I'm thinking about it. Let's... I wonder if that's a whole set. No, it's not. Not, okay. The chrome one is. But no. What does the chrome do again? God, that looks cumbersome as fuck. But it's... Okay, yeah, no. Alright. No, oh, he's so cute! But, the Victor head, I think, is what... Well, wait, hold on. Wait, so if we put that and then go for this... And then... No, I like that one best, I think, for out of the 30s. So yeah. But if I had the correct 30, yeah, actually, I think I am going to just swap that out. What do you have for the, remind me of this, hatchlings, right? That's what they're called, hatchlings? Okay. Actually, no, that's better stats. Like, I like that stats better than the other. Okay. I wonder. No. Okay. These are iron tusk blades. Okay, so iron tusk head. Yeah. No. Well, no. The defense doesn't need to be that fucking high. I'm sorry. okay. For you, it's, oh, I don't have, ooh, I don't have the, hold up, damn it, Jewel, you should know I don't mean to hit B that many times. Augments, I need 5 pristine rivets. Okay, I don't think I can get that, but I'll try. I can get 3. I need 2 more. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll go into here. Track blueprint. There we go. You're also a level 30. Oh, is there only track one thing? Oh, well, but no. Okay, it's fine. Anyway. So you. Thank you. Yeah, no. Okay. So. Seconds. Up. Okay. Okay. So, let us go with this for now. Because I'm going to go do that one that requires 75 prismatic cores. And that's it, right up there. Hold on a second. My headset just told me that it's dying. Let me plug it in. Okay. Ouch.
Duncan.
Let's go.
In you go. Looks cozy.
Tyrant's Forge. All right.
Back to me. You ready, Violet?
Okay, so first stash transfer. Yep.
Time to travel, Violet.
Fast travel. Coming in. All right, so this has no specific requirements. It is a battle forge. It's an arena dungeon. Okay. 2, 3, 1. Okay, so in that case, because it's a battle dungeon, select crew. Give me these two.
What's up, Pilot?
Okay.
Duncan. Let her rip, Duncan.
Duncan's now level 30. Look at him.
Give it to him.
Congrats, Duncan. Okay, now. Hi.
Him out.
Two more. One more.
Laser on.
Ah. Here we go.
Nah, do it. Let him have it. Do it.
Give me that boss fight. There you are.
Done it. Take him out, Mac. Get him, Duncan.
There we go.
Mac, do it.
Come on. Okay, come on. Just the right way. This. No! Damn it! Damn it! Ah! We were this close to a one try. Okay.
Take him out. Oh.
Come on, let me in. Seriously? Get off of me. Well, I got it. Fine. Buddy.
Beam on. Let him have it. He's strong to extract. Let him have it, Mac.
Come on. Come on. Next. Thank you. Next. boys. Good boys. My robot boys. Come on.
Let him have it.
Good boys. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Get him, Mac. Do it. Laser on.
There we go. Now let me in. We've completed every dungeon once. Or at least in the main game. Okay.
Open up.
Did Duncan level up? Yes, okay. Good boy.
Come on, Mac. Open sesame.
Mac, you worked hard. You deserve some rest, my dude. Ooh, the chrome set for the K9. Make sure there's not any hidden audio recordings or anything. Don't seem to be.
Duncan.
Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a thing here. Well,
you got me, Duncan.
E-Turner or something, now that I think about it. Finally came to me. First things first, core bots, no, core fusion, Duncan, fully. Okay. Now, core bots, swap core to this one, and then scrap this one. Okay. You know what? Hold up. Look at it. Now, flyer, no. Spider. Do I have the chrome for the spider? I don't think I do. Not yet, at least. Okay, so I don't have chrome spider. I know I have chrome, Rilla. Bovita. And we know we have the chrome flyer. Nope, not those. That one. Don't have the spider. Spider is the only one we're missing. Oh, tank, right. Do I have the chrome tank? I don't think I do. I have the obsidian head, but that's not the same thing. Yeah, no. So tank and spider are the only chromes I'm missing, but okay. Right, now research blueprints, tank. It was the augment, right? Yeah. Okay. Still don't have enough rivets. Okay. Yep. Okay. Map. Well, that's some grinding I'll have to do on my own time. Alright. And in that case, core fusion. These other boys also leveled up. So now they're all max reached. Alright. Such good boys. Alright, let's swap Seth out of the tank. Seth, core swap to Goliva. Now. We'll try this out for a bit. So I'm curious what the shield barrage looks like. I may need to change my Seth. Yeah. Seth. Hey, what's the shield barrage? Dang. Like, real talk, dang. All right, so Seth is going to be a flyer now. Hey, Duncan just leveled up again. Such a good boy. Willow Cannon. Excuse me. All right, core bots. Wait, no, core fusion. All right, now what was I doing? Right, I was changing him and him. There we go. I wanted to try max version of this. No, I think it's gonna be Seth, yeah. Yeah, like, that cannon looks fucking powerful, but it's gotta be Seth. His shield barrage looks pretty fucking sick. Okay. So, workbench. Core bots. Seth is the flyer. Flame rush. No. At. And then. Flame bark. Napalm. Or. Tremors. I think we'll go with Tremors. Because these are the three that are the primary, you know, useful things. Now. Okay. All right. Okay.
You ready, Violet?
Okay. Select crew. Mac and Seth.
Let's do this, Violet.
Fast travel. And now we're going to try this again. It doesn't say I need the tank. So I'm gonna bring these badasses. Alright, so it was that. Okay. Hey, okay.
Beam on, Mac.
Look out!
shot will cut right through this guy. We should split shot these guys. Take him out, Mac.
Damn, I was close. I felt it. I could feel it.
Set fire.
I just got insta-killed.
Let him have it, Seth.
Reinforcements! Look out!
Land some, Mac.
Yes!
We should split shot these guys.
Violet,
I'm going to get you out of there.
Build this weapon. Now I'm going to destroy it. I'll overload my circuits and I have to do
but
this
you'll die.
For everyone on that ship. For the future of Far Eden. For the revolution. And all the cores we lost.
For the revolution!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Are you all right? Oh.
Okay.
Oh, Pudgy. He's a big old orange core.
Shut down. For good. You did it, A-OK.
No. We did it.
Do I get to have A-OK in my party now? Probably not. Still many there are still more adventures waiting for you in Far Eden. Explore each area to find all the challenge dungeons and core bot upgrades, including rare AOK gear. Do I get him? Probably not, like I said. Okay. I now only have the one mission left. Alright, let's see if we can't get some of these pristine rivets. I was not paying attention.
Take him out, Seth.
Wow. Okay. Would you stop hitting me so hard?
Hey, pristine rivets.
Okay, there should be some in here. What is that?
Hey, more pristine rivets.
Now then, there was something red up here. I want to see what it was. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Okay.
Take him out.
Pristine rivets. In fact, I think that's all of them I need. I'll get a couple more just in case. What's up here? Darkness. A lot of darkness. Okay.
Come to me.
Okay. Okay, core bots. Wait. Research, that's what. Tank. It's treads. No, it's not. It's augment. One.
Sweet.
Okay, you. No. You. There we go. All right. Alrighty. Duncan. Why are you the odd one out? Question I need to ask. Okay, so the orange is the only 30 set I have for the ape suit. Okay. There's a purple, there's a purple 30. Yeah, I don't have the green 30 yet. Apparently. Unless he didn't have one.
And done. Perfect. Got it.
Okay. Okay. All right, let's compare you to you. No, where is it? You. Ooh, a much higher attack, but it's lower defense and energy. Maybe. What about you? Yeah, much higher attack, lower. So not by much. Yeah, and that one's even better in most aspects. All right, now that versus the orange. Stabilize resist. Yeah, okay, I want the brute one. At least until we get the purple. I mean the green, I mean. There we go. I don't have the head yet, so that's okay. Okay. All right. And then Mac. Not Mac, Spider. We have any level 30? We have the orange level 30 part, Widowmaker parts. Okay. Doesn't appear to be any level 30 hatchling parts. At least not that I currently have. Okay. Good enough. Until I can get the green level 30s for the ape, that's what we're gonna stick with for now. Hey buddy. Oh my handsome lads. Alright. Oh, that reminds me. Is AOK his core just anywhere? Apparently not. Yeah, they said no, you don't get to have the legendary hero, one of the legendary heroes in your party. Shame.
What's up, Violet?
It is almost 10, but I did get a bit of a late start, so I'm
okay,
going
Violet.
To
let's go
to go for a bit, just a bit longer than usual. Coming to hit it. Okie dokie. Let's do some running around the Lonely Basin for a bit. Actually, I just got hit with the tired. Like, hoo boy, the tired hit me hard. So yeah, actually we're gonna call it there. I just got hit by a severe wave of tired, and I have a busy day tomorrow, so I need to make sure I'm rested. So yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for spending this time with me as I continue to make my journey through ReCore. I'm sorry this is technically a bit of a shorter stream, but I got hit by the tired. Anyway, you can see back here that Yvonne B is currently streaming Stray Gods, and she's really enjoying it. It's like her third or fourth playthrough or something like that. Anyway, so be sure to check her out at Yvonne B up here. I have even more recommendations listed right above my head, and in the link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, as I said at the top of the stream, there is links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Patreon, and a link and a throne wish list in that link tree, where you can support me and help help me continue to be able to make content like this. I hope you all have had a great week, and I hope you all have a great weekend ahead of you. And next time we come back, it will be for Spookmas. So get ready to get your spoopy on. Anyway, until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.